Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.2 6th question. And here a vendor supplies 32 liters of milk to a hotel in the morning and 68 liters of the milk in the evening. If the milk cost 45 per liter, how much money is due to the vendor per day? First we have to write it. Given information. Given information is milk supplied 32 liters they have supplied 32 liters and milk supplied in the evening is equal to 68 liters. Now, cost of the milk. Cost of the milk is 45 per liter. Rupees 45 per liter. Now, they ask us to find what is the total cost per day is due to the vendor. Now, we are going to find it. Total cost of the milk is equal to, we have to add the total number of liters, 32 plus 68, and we have to multiply with 45 rupees per liter. Now when we are adding 2 plus 8 is equal to 10, remaining 1, 6 plus 3 is equal to 9, 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. So now 100 into 45. And here we have, this is multiple of 10, so we don't have any problem. 1 into 45 is equal to 45. Here we have 2 zeros, so we added 2 zeros here. So amount is 4500. Therefore, rupees 4500 is due to the vendor per day. Thank you students, those are all didn't subscribe our channel, kindly subscribe and share this video to your friends and give your suggestions in the comments box. Thank you.